disturbing message is being transmitted by the Graham Police Department and Animal Control. An animal danger warning has been issued for the snow camp area until further notice. According to local authorities, an unidentified creature has been acting hostile towards humans. Currently, 4 people are dead, and 2 others are injured. This creature is described to be 10 feet tall, and to be covered in brown fur. We advise that you shelter in place until local authorities and animal control resolve this situation. To shelter in place, lock all doors and windows. Head into the innermost room of your home, and put as much space between you and the outside as possible. Bring a battery-powered radio to listen to updates from the situation. Do not attempt to approach the creature, or investigate any noise outside your home as you are putting your life at risk. The following message is being transmitted by the Graham Police Department and Animal Control. A local area emergency has been issued for the snow camp area until further notice. The creature has been identified as the North American Sasquatch, or more commonly known as Bigfoot. There is also confirmation that there are 2 Sasquatch that have been attacking civilians, a male and a female. After investigations, it was determined that the Sasquatch's habitat was destroyed, and their cub was killed by a pair of hunters. This is why the Sasquatch's behavior has been very hostile, as they are normally not aggressive. The death toll is now up to 20, with 7 others injured. The Sasquatch are breaking into people's homes, and are strong enough to break down walls. Because of this, an evacuation order has been issued to all residents of the snow camp area until this situation is neutralized by authorities. The areas of Graham, Pittsboro, and Siler City are to be on full alert in the event that these creatures move into your areas. You should have firearms nearby as a necessary precaution. Most important, stay calm while local authorities and animal control handle this dangerous situation. The following message is being transmitted by the North Carolina Emergency Management and Animal Control. A civil danger warning has been issued for the areas of Snow Camp, Graham, Pittsboro, Siler City, and Sanford until further notice. The situation with the Sasquatch in the snow camp area has intensified. There are now multiple reported instances of Sasquatch attacks around Alamance, Chatham, and Lee counties. This is an unusual situation as Sasquatch do not normally attack in such large groups like this. The death toll has now increased to 121, with 25 people injured. There is an evacuation order for all of these areas because of how dangerous the situation has become. The National Guard has been deployed in these counties to assist law enforcement and animal control. Local authorities will help the evacuation. Remember, do not panic. Repeat, do not panic. Panicking will only make the situation worse. Do not use the telephone. The telephone lines are to be kept open for emergency use. Using the telephone could endanger someone's life who may have an actual emergency. The following message is being transmitted by the North Carolina Emergency Management. This is an administrative message. All of the Sasquatch have been neutralized by the National Guard, police, and animal control. The evacuation order has been suspended, and all residents can return to their homes. The final death toll is estimated at 202, including 7 police officers, 3 National Guard soldiers, and 2 animal control officers. There is a reported 27 other injured, with 5 in critical condition. The North Carolina Emergency Management would like to thank you for your cooperation during this emergency. We now return to regular scheduled programming.